Follow these steps to replace the steering servo in any 1/16th scale Traxxas model. Tools needed will include standard 2mm and 2.5mm hex tools, along with a wheel tool and small flathead screwdriver. Remove the wheels for easier access to the chassis and electronics. Disconnect the motor wires. Open the battery compartment and slide out the electronic speed control. Remove the gear cover and motor so that the receiver box is easily accessible. Now remove the wire clamp and receiver box cover. Unplug the servo from the channel 1 slot in the receiver and pull out the wire. Remove the screws at the front and back of the servo to release the servo guard from the bottom of the chassis. Disconnect the servo horn from the servo. Use a flathead screwdriver to pry off the servo horn if needed. Remove the original servo and replace it with a new one. Take a look at the servo saver and make sure it is not damaged or dirty. This can be a common cause of servo failure. Route the wire through the chassis from the bottom and slide the new servo into place. Thread the wire through the wire clamp and into the receiver box. Plug the connector into the channel 1 slot in the receiver. Make sure the rubber seal is in place and that none of the wires are pinched or overlapping as you close the receiver box and wire clamp. See the related video for more information on how to properly seal a receiver box. Lay the wires neatly across the chassis so that they lie underneath the motor. Put the motor back in place and set the gear mesh. See the related video for more information on setting the gear mesh. With the gear mesh set, replace the gear cover. Slide the ESC back into place in the chassis. Power on the transmitter, then plug in a battery and power on the electronic speed control. Center the steering trim on the transmitter. Make sure the wheels are straight and replace the servo horn on the servo. Be careful to hold the servo arm with your fingers and do not over-tighten the screw. Note the orientation of the servo horn and steering linkage when properly connected. Put the servo guard back in place and replace the two screws to secure the servo. Test the steering to make sure that everything is properly aligned. Now plug in the motor and replace the wheels and your model is ready to go. For more tips and tricks, subscribe to Traxxas Support here on YouTube.